As far as acting on stage goes, for me, acting was a form of relaxation. I loved acting as a character. It doesn't matter what that character was, it was my way of escaping reality because I was never comfortable as myself as a person. I always found it very awkward. I was kept in for a very long time as a child. My grandparents were extremely protective of me and wanted to make sure I was safe all the way. And so I never knew how to act, appropriately and realistically outside. That's why I always adapted these characters for a whole day and not be myself, and that was relaxation. I just loved, being a character. Put me on stage for about 45 minutes to an hour, just being a character and having the freedom not even to be me, that was relaxation for me.